Hello Pinecrest University students. I'm Professor Cadence Hartman. Today, let's unravel a research paper's core sections, diving into their essence and exemplifying with a tangible study on sunflower growth. Starting with the abstract, this section serves as a quick summary of your entire research, encapsulating objectives, methods, and key findings. Think of it as your research's trailer. For instance, this study examines how different light intensities impact sunflower growth, unveiling optimal conditions. The introduction is where we pique curiosity. It establishes context, hints at significance, and states objectives. In this case, this could look like this. While light is pivotal for plants, its intensity's role in affecting growth rates remains debated. Our study, focusing on sunflowers, seeks the optimal light conditions. In the theory section, you anchor your study within the broader academic discourse. You'll discuss foundational knowledge and prior research. For our example, photosynthesis, the process where plants convert light into energy, varies with light intensity. Previous studies offer conflicting results on optimal conditions. The methodology section is the research recipe. It provides a detailed account of how you conducted the study, ensuring others can replicate it. In context, sunflowers were exposed to light intensities ranging from 100 to 1000 micromoles per square meter per second, and their growth tracked over 30 days. Results is straightforward, present your findings without interpretation. For our sunflowers, optimal growth was observed at 500 micromoles per square meter per second, with diminished rates at higher intensities. And here in the discussion section, you interpret results, linking back to theory and suggesting further research. Why might growth diminish at higher intensities? This could suggest excessive light stresses sunflowers, aligning with theory X. Further studies might explore this. With the structure laid out, the final touch involves refining. Consistency, proper citation, and grammar are vital. Every section in a research paper is a chapter of a broader narrative. At Pinecrest University, we strive to make every research story compelling and insightful. Happy researching!